Dream Team, it's your boy D.Neal, back with another reaction video, guys. Yes. I'm on the list of NF is up once again, guys. We're reacting to Mansion. I have no idea what this is going to be about, guys. I couldn't find a music video, so we went to the lyric video, the next best thing. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know how I love my lyric videos because I don't miss bars. I can see them. But, guys, I'm not going to do a whole lot of time. We're going to jump into this because NF is about to spit straight bars, and I'm ready for it. I'm prepared this time. Subscribe button is somewhere on the screen, guys. Find it. Click it. Social media is in the corner. Guys, link in the description. I'll make it easy. Follow your boy. Talk to me, guys. After you follow me, hit me up. I love talking to you guys. That's enough talking for now, though. Let's see what we got here, though.
Insidious is blind inception. What's reality with all these questions? Feels like I missed my alarm and slept in. Broken legs, but I chase perfection.
I like that.
These walls are my blank expression. My mind is a home I'm trapped in, and it's lonely inside this mansion.
We singing the bar. We ain't even spinning yet. We are still singing straight. It's straight bar singing. So my mind feels like a home trapped in, and it's lonely inside this mansion. That's a bar, and that's a deep bar when you think about it. You know what I'm saying? With broken legs, but I chase perfection. Come on, y'all don't hear me, man. Y'all not listening to me. I'm gonna let it end up here because y'all not listening to me right now. Keep going.
And it's lonely inside this mansion.
Yo, my mind is a house with walls covered in lyrics. They're all over the place. The songs in the mirrors, written all over the floors, all over the chairs. And you get the uncut version of life when I go downstairs. That's where I write when I'm in a bad place and need to release and let out the version of NF you don't want to see. I put holes in the walls with both of my fists till they bleed. You might get a glimpse of how I cope with all this anger in me. Physically abused, now that's a room that I don't want to be in. That picture ain't blurry at all, I just don't want to see it.
That picture ain't blurry at all. I just don't want to see it. Come on, man. Come on. I love you, because you know, he tells you about the pain, and he tells you about the struggle. He puts it in his music, know what I'm saying? So I don't want to go downstairs. That's where you see how I handle my anger. Holes in the wall. Bloody guys. This dude is dope, man. Come on, we gonna make it through this, I promise you, man.
That picture ain't blurry at all, I just don't wanna see it. And these walls ain't blank, I just think I don't wanna see them. But why not? I'm in here, so I might as well read them. I gotta thank you for this anger that I carry around. Wish I could take a match and burn this old room to the ground. Matter of fact, I think I'ma burn this room right now. Somehow this memory for some reason just moved. You used to put me in the corner so you could see the fear in my eyes, then took me downstairs and beat me till I screamed and I cried. Congratulations, you'll always have a room in my mind, but I'ma keep the door shut and lock the lyrics inside.
So it sounds like he's talking about either a parent, a father, I'm guessing, growing up, that he was physically abused and fear, knowing it's still with fear. And I just scarred him for life, know what I'm saying? And y'all, if y'all watching any of my videos, y'all know how I feel. I feel like child abuse is one of the worst things that can ever happen. It's frustrating, and it's there because children are defenseless. Like, why? Why are you doing this? And so, but man, like the way he expresses this in this music, like, and you can tell he definitely went through pain to write how he writes. He definitely went through a lot. You can feel it in his lyrics. That's what's dope about this.
Have a room in my mind, but I'ma keep the door shut and lock the lyrics inside.
Insidious is blind inception. What's reality with all these questions? Feels like I missed my alarm and slept in. and slept in. Broken legs, but I chase perfection. These walls are my blank expression. My mind is a home I'm trapped in, and it's only inside this mansion.
Yo, my mind is a house with walls covered in pain. See, my problem is I don't fix things, I just try to repaint. Cover them up like it never happened. Say I wish I could change. Are you confused? Come upstairs and I'll show you what I mean.
Bro! So many people need to hear this song. I know that this dude, I know this song helped so many people. It's just because so many can relate to this. Like, come on. Said I don't fix things. I just try to cover them up. Come on. Well, a lot of us, you know, we don't talk about our problem. We don't try to fix the problem. We just try to look past it, forget it ever happened. We try to cover it up. And then at some point, it all builds up. And at some point, it all explodes. Instead of just handling that problem what we could have got. I'm telling you, this song is deep. I got to rock with more NF. I rock with this.
Are you confused? Come upstairs and I'll show you what I mean. This room's full of regrets, just keeps getting fuller it seems. Moment I walk into, it's the same moment that I wanna leave. I get sick to my stomach every time I look at these things. But it's hard to look past when this is the room where I sleep. I look around, one of the worst things I wrote on these walls was the moment I realized that I was losing my mind. Oh my God. One of the first things I wrote was I wish I would've called. But I should just stop now, we ain't got enough room in this song. And I regret the fact trying to find who I am, and I lie to myself and say I do the best that I can. Shrug it off like it ain't nothing, like it's out of my head. And get ticked off whenever I see it affecting my plan. And I regret watching these trust issues eat me alive. And at the rate I'm going, I'll probably still be there when I die. Congratulations, you'll always have a room in my mind. The question is, will I ever clean the walls off inside?
He's talking about everything in his life. And like what his mind consists of, like all the things that will be with him for his entire life that he can't forget. Like, it'll always have a room up there, you know what I'm saying? This is dope. This is it.
Will I ever clean the walls off inside?
Insidious as blind inception. What's reality with all these questions? Feels like I missed my alarm and slept in. Broken legs, but I chase perfection. These walls are my blank expression. My mind is a home I'm trapped in, and it's only inside this mansion.
So this part of my house, no one's been in it for years. I built a safe room and I don't let no one in there. Cause if I do, there's a chance that they might disappear. Ooh. And not come back. And I admit, I am emotionally scared to let anyone inside. So I just leave my doors locked. You might get other doors to open up, but this door's not.
This is dope. This is cause so many people can relate to this. There's these walls up that people don't want other people to see. You know, the things in life that they're scared, if they let you in, then you're gonna run away. It's gonna be too much. If they let you in, if they let that wall down, you're gonna disappear. And so many people can relate to this. Bro, NF, hey, legend in the making. Oh my gosh, this is it.
Went inside, so I just leave my doors locked. You might get other doors to open up, but this door's locked. I don't want you to have the opportunity to hurt me. Ooh. And I'll be the only person that I can blame when you desert me. I'm barricaded inside, so stop watching. I'm not coming to the door, so stop knocking. Stop knocking. I'm trapped here. God keeps saying I'm not locked. I chose this. I am lost in my own conscience. You know that shutting the world out ain't solving the problem, but I didn't build this house because I thought it would solve them. I built it because I thought that it was safer in there. But it's not. I'm not the only thing that's living in here. Fear came to my house years ago. I let him in. Maybe that's a problem because I've been dealing with this ever since. I thought that he would leave, but it's obvious he never did. He must have picked a room and got comfortable and settled in. Now I'm in a position to either sit here and let him win or put him back outside where it came from, but I never can. Cause in order to do that, I'd have to open the doors. Is that me or the fear talking? I don't know anymore.
Oh my God. I'ma let it finish. Bro, my gosh, no, he said, no, he said, he thought I was safer in here. I thought, but he let fear come in. Fear made us uncomfortable, and he just said, chose a room, and he just settled in. Know what I'm saying? And now he's like, I can't. He said, I can't let. Should I push him outside? But I never can, cause I don't want to open up that door. Is that me or fear talking? No, come on, bro. I mean, we all have parts of ourselves that we'd like to hide from the world, or I believe most of us do. And we're just scared. We're scared to let other people in. We're scared to let other people know what happened to us. Why we are the way we are, because we feel once we tell them, they're gonna disappear. So before they can hurt us, we just push ourselves away. Before they get the chance, we'll push ourselves away. We'll hide ourselves off. This song was one that needs to be heard by so many people. This was so incredible. I'm so glad I got the chance to listen to this one, guys. This was amazing. But if you guys have a favorite song that you want to hear me react to, or a favorite artist you want to hear me react to, please don't hesitate to drop it in the comment section down below. That comment section is for you guys. Subscribe button. I know you probably found it in the beginning, but if you didn't, it's cool. Find it now. Don't leave the video until you find the subscribe button. Click on that. Give your boy a thumbs up and ring the notification bell so you know when the next reaction video is dropping. Also, social media is in the corner, guys. Links are in the description. Click the link. Follow your boy. Message me. Let me know you're on the dream team. I love talking to you. You guys are the most incredible team on YouTube. It's your boy D.Neal. Out. Yeah.